Hi, welcome to the Brits of Gaming. Welcome to episode 3 of Alaskan Truck Simulator. What I'm going to do is this is going to be a video, obviously, and then I'm going to do the Christmas gobbo, and that from a Christmas episode, and that should be me done to after Christmas, and then I will be back on this lot again just after Christmas, because next week I've got a lot of family to go and see before Christmas, and then it'll be Christmas time soon, won't it? So I will be spending time with my other side of the family. So what we're going to do, we're just going to get into this. And what we're going to do is get the map up. And we're going to see what jobs we can find. Nope. There. So we need to go right there. So what we're going to do is, oh yeah, I forgot, I left the engine running, didn't I? Alright, let's go. Oh, and the lagging on the game, still don't know what's going on. It's not my PC, it's not my graphics card or anything. It lags, juts the frames down. For some reason, it just constantly lags quite a bit. Oh, I'm playing on my new sim rig as well, so feel more comfortable driving now. What the game manufacturer needs to do with this is get this AI traffic sped up a bit to the actual speed limit they're meant to be doing. On the truck. So sugar then. Oh, I remember from last time. We need to get to sleep. So before we get to the job, I'll have to go to sleep. As soon as we can, I'll pull in. See what I mean? She's dropping. I don't know what's going on there. God knows what. Well, We'll chuck us off in a minute. Turn engine off, let's go sleep. Tick tock. We'll get some instant soup in. Let's get that eaten. Let's go and get this job accepted. I believe that's our trailer there. Where is our guy? Is that it there? Yeah. I thought so, that's our trailer, there we go. Alright, let's get started. A bit off that one. Let me just change camera a minute. It's not perfect, but it will do. Gonna get ourselves hooked up. Okay, for fuel. lags and then the frames drop quite quickly. For some reason, I don't know why. Because when I'm playing your truck, Simulator 2 and stuff like that, never have an issue. Can somebody in the comment section on how to fix the lagging without having to change the graphics settings? Or what could be causing it? Is it just the game doing it, and purposely? Come on, girl. Where do you want to go? It's a 55 mile an hour speed limit, and no way doing that. I swear that car's trying to test my brakes. Thank you. really do need to sort the AI out. The AI out. It's peeing me off. If don't hurry up a minute, I will overtake. Fuck it. You shouldn't, I know you shouldn't ever overtake on a car on a bend. If they can't stick to the speed limit, what's the point? There's a 55 mile an hour speed limit and they're probably doing about 30, 35. We overtake it quite a lot because they are taking the piss. We discovered suns. you discovered Willow. Shit. Traffic lights again. I didn't even get a chance to bloody move much. Two car flipping traffic light. Thank you. quite a sort. We'll leave the engine running because we're going to be doing another job anyway. Let's disconnect the cables. Let's get the legs down. That's me. There we go. Let's go to the main man. Or her. Job complete. Right, yeah, so we'll go look at the points. So we've got this. Oh, so here we go. We'll have that just in case. We got hand approach, regular customer reduced the fuel cost by 5%, nutrition meter drops 5% slower. We'll have that one just in case. This one. Here we go. Got no more points? Nope. We'll ask this guy if he's got any more jobs, which he has. We'll take this one. What trailer is it? That one over there. Go. Is hooked up. make this the last drop on this one. Perfect, I'm lined up. We'll make this the last drop because I can go and try and sort this graphics out on it, see what's causing it to keep lagging. Right, let's disconnect the air and electrics. Go meet the boss. There she is. Payment. There we go. Apparently we've got achievement for being early. Okay. Right, what I'm going to do then is I'm going to leave this video here. I will do an episode 4 just after Christmas. I will. Hopefully by then I should sort out the lagging by then. So I will catch everybody on the next one, which is the Christmas Gobbo. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and like and subscribe. And I will catch you next time. Cheers. Bye.